How's it going, everybody? Lance Cassidy here. Yeah, we're not going to have a lot of fun today because, as I said in the last episode, we are getting into what is quite possibly my least favorite world in this game, Crim Quay. Let's just get it started because I don't remember where Wrinkly's save point or anything is, really, so I can go back and save my game in another world, but, yeah, Barrel Bayou, also known as the Phil Collins level. And this is where we got the rotating barrels. And got these annoying-ass things. And down. Okay, so these things can throw zingers at you. That's not very... I don't know what. At least we have Rambi. Do these things actually do anything, or do they just, you know... Aren't you supposed to throw something else? I guess not. When I killed it, like, something else popped, but... Oh well. Oh, this world. Whoa, hold on. Nope. Just a zinger. Oh, I hate this part. And that's why. I need to maintain Rambi all the way through to the no animal sign. And at this point, that's just not happening. Fortunately, I can still get this bonus section. And there's supposed to be one of those... Ah, there it is. Come on, don't lose him. There we go. At least they were actually helpful enough to give you a hint in the form of the banana arrow. Only three enemies to kill this time. Gee. I guess that's to make up for the level being somewhat difficult to find. I'm proud to admit I actually knew that one without having to, lost him. But I actually knew that one without having to, what is the fucking word? Ah, God! Damn it! I knew I was gonna lose. Knew that without having to strategy guide myself. I knew I'd think of the word eventually. Oh shit! This is getting about as stressful as... That one's on me. I was gonna say this one's getting about as stressful as Goldeneye, but... Told y'all I didn't like this world. I have never, even as a kid, I could beat the game, but I always struggled on this world. Crim Quay, you are a bitch, and give me Dixie back. Forget it, I don't need the Kong letters. Let's see what we got going on here. I'm sure there's some sort of shenanigans with these barrels that have to be worked out. Dude, you're kidding me, right? Seriously. Ugh. Let's just end this. See, there's a bonus barrel here, and it taunts me. Is there another DK barrel around here, please? Nope. Well, at least I know where I fucked up. Oh, that's nice. That's real lovely. You know what? Screw you. I don't want the bonus. Well, at least I know where this one is, so I can come back to it, but let's just get into Glimmer's Galleon. Drumline to kick things off. I am so glad I decided to swim upward. Didn't even know this was here. Fortunately, I can see without Glimmer. Sort of. Well enough. Bonus coin. Didn't need no damn guide for that. Does not really matter which Kong is out in front for this one. Whoa! Fucking Glimmer, scared me. I'm pretty sure this level is, like, kind of straightforward. But I need to take it slow. There is danger lurking around every corner. Don't know why I said that so dramatically. And why? Like, I get the arrow hints for banana with banana arrow hints thing. I don't know. But why? Why put them somewhere where I can't actually get to the bananas? That kind of ruins the point. There's K, at least we're going in the right direction. And you know what? Screw the Kong letters, I just want to get out of here. Why is this thing pointing me to the right? Wasn't I already down here? I'm lost. Ah, there we are. I'm back on track. No worries. Fucking Lockjaw. Is On Guard around here somewhere? Because that would just be wonderful. Oh, I'm gonna get eaten. Oh, I'm survived. Don't know why I collected that. Really didn't need to. And now we've got the exploding fish. Not guarding anything? Nope. Can we just finish? My god, this is only the halfway point. Patrick Star again. Wait for it. Gotcha. Patrick Star again. Damn Lockjaw. Patrick Star, Patrick Star. Explodey fish. I guess if one is Patrick Starr, the other one's Mrs. Puff. Yeah, yep, couldn't survive that. Fortunately, there's a DK barrel. Let's put Diddy back in first. Let's have him at least complete a stage or two here. Give him some of that Diddy love. Sounds way more suggestive than it needed to be. Oh, Jesus. Wait a minute. There's something there. Oh, it's nothing. It's nothing. Hello, dear. That's something. This thing's telling me to go to the right, so I'm gonna go to the right. Oh, more explodey fish. Underwater levels. Does anybody actually like underwater levels, or are they just awful in every single video game ever? Okay, that puffer fish is blocking something. I'm gonna come back. I'm not gonna waste a life, but I'm gonna come back and investigate that. And gotcha! Diddy rap. Oh, thank God, we're in Kong College. I've never been so happy to see this. Save the damn game. Let's get the hell out of here. Alright, like I said, I'm just gonna try to force my way through this world. I don't like it. I don't love it. I don't want some more of it. No idea why I just referenced that song, but, let's just wrap this thing up. If y'all enjoyed the video, be sure to like, comment, and or subscribe. Links are in the description to follow me on Facebook and Twitter, and support this channel on Patreon. Lance Cassidy, signing off.